How to select a frame from live photo on your iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can select a frame from live photo on your iPhone. So let's get started. First of all, head over to your Photos app. After you're there, simply select a photo that is a live photo, or you can simply take a live photo and then head over there too. So after you select a live photo, what you'll need to do is you'll simply need to tap on the edit option on the bottom. It's right besides the information button. After you tap on the edit button, you will see a lot of options here. On the left hand side, you should see a live option. Tap on the live option on the left hand side. After you tap on it, you will see the live photo will come up as a video slider. Now from here, you can choose any photo. So simply select the photo that you want. And after you select the picture, what you'll then need to do is you can long press on that very frame and then tap on make key photo. As you can see right here, let me just select this one and tap on make key photo. Now this will be the new frame. Tap on done. And as you can see right here, I've just selected this frame from my live photo. And yeah, that is basically how you do it, guys. And that is all for the video. Thanks for watching.